While the whole city was busy celebrating, Zoya was sneaking about with mischievous intent. An entirely honest entrepreneur would perhaps have chosen a door for their exit.
There were so many paintings up there, it'll take them weeks to even notice one of them is gone. Wait, what am I doing, talking to myself?
We're already late for the masquerade.
Isn't it supposed to last all night?
Unlike the merry revelers, Zoya wasn't interested in the festival of masks. She had an engagement of another sort entirely.
Thank you.
Now to find the doorbell.
A pleasure. In exchange for the stolen painting, Zoya received a purse full of gold. Unexpectedly, however, the thief found her conscience weighing upon her.
It was just a painting. Maybe the masquerade can cheer me up.
While she was on her way to the masquerade, Zoya happened upon a place that brought back memories. The town's orphanage.
At least no one's around to see this new low.
Dear Zoya, prestigious hero, savior of the kingdom. We need you to bring Prince Selius back to the care of the Astral Academy. As long as he's out there alone, the prince is in certain danger.
Those shadows. Oh, it was just a nightmare.
Awaiting news of your success, Wilhelmina, Wizardess of the Astral Academy and representative of the Grand Council.
The many letters sent by the Master Wizardess directed our three heroes to a rocky and wind-beaten heath. There they were to search for Selius, the mysteriously vanished prince. But before the quest could begin, it was time to meet old friends. At last, the enchanted heroes of Trine were together again.
Zoya, I hope you've given up your crooked ways since we last met.
Well, I haven't stolen anything in almost an hour, at least. Maybe I'm already on my way to redemption.
Arresting Zoya would make a rough start for our adventure. I think we're going to need all three of us to find this missing prince.
Thank you.
This looks like it's worth something. Curious light. Is it here intentionally?
This quest. What's so urgent about getting this boy back to the academy?
Maybe they worry about him getting kidnapped. A prince could collect a handsome ransom.
Or he could run into trouble out there in those old ruins.
A big bird that was.
I hope it's not wizard hunting season for them.
Thank you.
That smoke's not right, is it?
They didn't look like normal animals at all. They were all wrong.
There's magics at work.
The wizards hope we find the prince somewhere on this heath.
I wonder what brings him to this dreary place. If I was running away from school, I'd go somewhere with more entertaining prospects.
There's a ruined castle on this heath. Maybe he's headed there.
Time to play the hero.
Ah! wolves.
We're only here to help, Mom.
Sorry about the mess. Please don't kill us.
To the hero's surprise, the eagle offered them some unexpected help.
I think she wants us to hop on her back. I could get used to traveling in luxury like this.
With this speed, we'll catch up with the prince in no time.
Look! The ruined castle is out there! Thank you kindly, ma'am.
Thank you.
and it's drizzling.
I hope the wizards don't mind us returning a prince with the sniffles.
It's just a few raindrops. We'll shrug them off.
Again, our thanks.
You must be the prince we're looking for. Good thing, too. I was afraid you'd been eaten by wolves.
What do you want with me?
We're taking you to the safety of the Astral Academy.
What? I'm not going back there.
You think we'd leave you alone in the middle of nowhere here?
Look, I don't care if you're a prince or a pig keeper. You're coming with us.
I'm not a child to be told what to do. Not again.
Ran off.
Then we must follow him.
I say we knock him unconscious and carry him back to the Astral Academy.
The overgrown, long-abandoned garden had once surrounded and protected a castle within. Now the heroes would have to pursue the runaway prince through its forlorn pathways.
At least it stopped raining.
And we're in a pretty garden.
Ooh, things are looking up.